As the mother of a four-month-old baby, Mrs. Ri gets counseling about nutrition for a baby in Posyandu or Integrated Health Post. Unfortunately, the counseling method is not interesting and makes her bored. Even though Mrs. Ri already knows how to feed her baby appropriately from the counseling, it is not always easy for her to practice it. There are many Mrs. Ri-like around us, and a solution needs to be sought. Having had realized the issue, the Global Alliance for Improved Nutrition, or GAIN, collaborated with the Indonesian Ministry of Health and the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine, developed an innovative behavioral change method using EmoDemo. EmoDemo, or Emotional Demonstration, is a behavioral change method that aims to improve the quality of the infant and young child feeding practice by intentionally avoiding teaching about health, but engaging the mother's or caregiver's emotional and experimental aspect to an interactive game. EmoDemo is delivered through the participative game, which is done in a group. EmoDemo games provide information, new experiences, and touch mother's or caregiver's emotions to change their behavior. The key message in each EmoDemo game is so concise, specific, and focused on the targeted behavior that participants can easily understand, remember, and practice it. The fun and appealing EmoDemo games make Mrs. Ri excitedly invite other mothers to go to Posyandu or Integrated Health Post to join it. The Posyandu caddies also become more energized to deliver EmoDemo. EmoDemo, bringing meaningful change.